not now. I need to speak to Nancy.
What, are you going to report on our movements again like you did yesterday? We could get done because of you.
Like I tell on you. You don't believe that, do you?
No, of course not.
What happened to the computer lab anyway? Because I know you weren't really working on the history project. Nancy, can I have a word? I found something last night.
Was that when you were wandering around the corridors after hours? In fact, do any of you want to tell me what you were up to last night? No? Fine, detention with me today.
Miss, that's not fair!
You can't do that.
If you have a problem, you can take it up with Mr. Blake. So he ever bothers to show up. In fact, Nico, did he say anything this morning?
I stayed at Perry's.
Right, what is up with her?
Come on, miss. It stinks and it's so hot. It's going to be against our human rights to keep us in here.
Well, I'm sorry, but you're just going to have to put up with it.
I think it's coming from the radiator.
Oh.
What is it?
Like you don't know.
Nothing to do with me, miss.
Well, I hope not, because if this turns out to be another one of your pranks, I'll have to... OK, everyone, outside, in an orderly fashion, please. That's right, bring your bags and coats.
Everyone outside, please!
What's happened?
Well, it looks like your little prank has caused something to blow in the boiler room.
Stop looking like that. This is already on to us. You're going to make it obvious.
Well, this is going to ruin everything, isn't it? What's Cameron going to say when I get done for this? We won't be able to take off fast enough.
All right, does one of you want to own up, or should we all just sit around and wait for the fire brigade?
Sienna.
What?
In the boiler room. She's stuck in there. Stop. Stay where you are.
Don't fall over.
Don't stop doing something!
Move back.
Okay, everyone out, now! Leave us, go!